12 indirect jobs. It's so pleased that the Commonwealth Government can contribute 115 to the state, 115 million, making this a $230 million project with lots of local jobs as a result.
How many jobs have been created between Port Macquarie and Kempsey?
Well, this project, 14 kilometres, is delivering 260 new jobs, 512 indirect jobs, but that's on top of the 930 already being created by the earlier two contracts from the Oxley Highway to Kundabung stage here. So all up over 1,000 direct jobs in this major civil construction project.